responsible for sponsorships at events here at Aeroplan.
Okay.
I'm Isabel Troitsky, and I'm the Director of Corporate Communications. Nice to meet you.
Hi, Chris Cormier. You've seen me before.
Yes.
Director of Employee Member Engagement for Member Services.
Oh, perfect.
Hi, Jeff Michelle Deneuve, Director of Organizational Development and Training.
Okay.
HR.
I'm Olivia Brassard. I'm in the marketing team, and I work with Anne-Marie on all the sponsorships and events.
Oh, great. Oh.
And hi, I'm Nicole St-Pierre. I'm from the HR team.
Okay, great. Well, good to meet you all. My name is Jeff Woffer, and I work here in Vancouver, the call center. I'm a lead agent, we're having lots of fun up there today. But anyway, so welcome this opportunity. I have to say, prefixes, this is my thing, so I'm pretty nervous. So this is kind of a dual project, if you will, a tag team. My daughter is really keen. Juno's, and so she kind of put me up to this. We stayed up really late. I can't sing or dance, or if I did, I'd probably break something. So what we did is kind of have a bit of a little poem to do. So I'm going to do that first, if that's okay.
Absolutely.
Okay. So, all right, here goes. Artists gather every year. They hit the Junos with a cheer. Canadian talent is the best. We always outshine all the rest. Drake will host the show this year, but other contenders have no fear. They own the stage and perform with pride, burning with passion from deep inside. Votes are cast and they pour in. No one knows who will win. KD, Neil, or Bublé. Not a fever has his way. The night before the big event, artists patience with much content, for they know fame is near when they make their big premiere. Outside the building, lit with lights, cameramen and girls in tights, the crowds are wild, they're going to cheer, but superstars don't seem to hear. Up for grabs, there is but one gorgeous statue to be won, draped in silver and clear inside. To win the trophy is a sign of pride. To represent Aeroplan in this contest and attend the Canadian Songfest will show support from this coast to the artists who need it most. My daughter Angela would be my guest. Seeing Justin Bieber, she'd be impressed. She has his poster on her wall, but meeting him in person, she'd have it all. A trip to Toronto to see the sights, theater full of stars at night, would change a city usually glum. It would be exciting and a whole lot of fun. We would absolutely love to go, even if there were deep snow. Winning would be a dream come true, so cast your votes, we're counting on you. And that's it.